The season of giving came early for students at St. Matthew's Catholic School. Attorney Daniel Anchondo, his wife Martha Anchondo, and their son Chris Anchondo made a $58,000 donation to the school on Friday. The family also announced their intention to continue to invest in the school and to help establish a financial aid fund for students.
Well, that's fantastic.
Perfect way to celebrate the holidays there.